Alright, I'm in the cul-de-sac on the end of Sioux Court, 6780 Sioux Court. That house back there is still standing. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm going to have very good news for the rest of Sioux Court. Came down hoping to find something better than what I think I found here. Honestly, I didn't look to the right. This is 6758 Sioux Court. I'm afraid the only house that made it on this little road here is the one at the end of the cul-de-sac. Come back out to the skyway here. That's a corner of Indian Drive and Sioux Court. Now this is Indian Drive. Nothing here. I do have maybe up here on the left a little bit of good information. Some good. The building did get burnt some, but as you can see, the majority of it remains. $6,793 and $6,789. They both look okay. $6,681, Dr. Thomas Lee. This is now the old skyway that I'm on. Oh, the church made it. I thought it was the smallest church I'd ever seen until I saw that one. Cute little thing. Cemetery. Looks like it may have taken a bit of a hit. Let's get up here. It's Magalia Cemetery Road. I'm not going to go up very far. It's because I haven't had any requests for this area, but I do know a lot of people worry worry and question about the cemetery is where loved ones and friends are at. Its condition. Looks like it took a little bit of a hit just in the way of the tree. This is Sugar Pine Drive. Behind the cemetery. Okay, so there's power lines down here. And as you can see by that building, there's a light on. Looks like possibly a stand. Yep, a stand. A lot of work ahead of them. This place made it. The building back there is okay. Looks like anyway. Thank you.